Judge of the numbers is Rachel Riley. Rachel joined Countdown in 2009, aged 22, replacing Carol Vorderman. Yes, Carol Vorderman, we're talking about you. You used to be on the television on Countdown. That's right, with the numbers. Oh, she's fallen back
well
to sleep.
Well done making it to January.
Rachel, after all the glamour and glitz of Strictly, how's it feel to be back on Catsdale's Countdown?
Well, it's not. It was a really scary experience having to dance in front of 10 million people, so it's quite nice being the so-called expert on something.
How do I compare to Brucey out of interest as a host?
Well, you're both very nice, very smartly dressed, funny. You both do the little hop thing when you come on. Neither of you's got your own teeth.
Okay, that's the way this is going to go. Okay. Sean, Rhod, your turn to pick the numbers.
Now, what do you normally do? What do you recommend? What's the house recommendation?
For you guys.
There's a system, isn't there? You pick certain numbers, you've got a better chance.
The easiest one is one from the top, I think, and the hardest is four from the top or six little
ones. Let's have a house one from the top, large one, and then a few nice ones.
Okay. Okay. One big one and five nice ones.
You concentrate this. I'm going to try and get this part okay. to work. This is your last chance, buddy.
You got 4, 7, 8, 10, 2, and 25. And the target, 739.
And your time starts now.
Cool.
Carol? Carol? Yes, draw them on now. Oh, it's a total prick, yeah, I know, yeah. 739 and it's 25210874. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, that's your time's up.
Thanks, Carol.
Rhod, what have you got?
739.
Okay, Sean, what have you got?
740.
740, okay. John?
742.
Are you all right with the sushi?
I'm allergic to fish.
Kevin?
I think I've somewhere near there, pretty much.
Have you got 739?
Borderline, mate. Right, hold on. 4 times 7 is 28.
7 to 28.
Don't anybody seen that coming? Times 25.
I think you're screwed already, but we'll carry on.
Supposed to make me feel, Rachel.
Sorry,
725. Then I just need to make 14 out of those numbers. That's got to be done.
Oh no, you need 39.
I was hoping that would come in at 725.
Sorry.
Rhod, 739.
739, yeah.
How did you get it?
Oh, I didn't write it down. I'll ring her back. You can talk to her later and just confirm it. 739 it was.
We've got 739.
Yeah,
me too. Well, hang on, we'll come over to Dictionary Corner in a moment. Sean, let's go through your methodology.
Now, I've realised I've used 4 twice.
You are basically our only hope, John. Stop eating sushi!
I'm hoping I'll work it out through the power of fish. I did 10 times 4.
10 times 4 is 40.
Yeah.
Minus 2.
Minus 2, 38.
Times by 25.
What do you think that is?
Rachel, you're not a primary school teacher, just tell us.
Rachel. Yeah, I need to stop eating fish.
So no points for any of our teams there, but Josie?
I haven't got 739 because I forgot that 7 times 10 is not 700.
Rachel, could it be done?
Yeah, I think it was quite a hard one, though. You could have said 25 times 4 is 100, take away the 7 for 93, times that by 8 for 744, and then 10 over 2 is 5 to take away for 739.
OK, so at the end of that round, Sean and Rhod have no points, John and Kevin have 7 points. Right. Now it's time for Sean and Kevin. having to go head-to-head. Kevin, your turn to pick the numbers.
Go for one from the top, two from the middle, and three from the lowest of the low.
Right, on it. Five little ones and one big one. And this round is 10, 6, 5, another 10, 1 and 100. And the target... Oh, 130.
Your time starts now.
Hang on.
It's harder than it looks.
OK, Sean, what have you got?
No, I've got 130. If I could blow snot balloons, I would.
Kevin, what have you got?
132. I sort of panicked and I just added them all up. I'll get 113, Jimmy. I'm delighted with that.
OK, Sean, do you want to take us through how you did it?
100. 10 plus 10 is 20. It's 120. 1 plus 6 is 7. Take it away.
Lovely. 113.
I actually went for 100 then, plus 10. And then 10 minus 6.
100 plus 10. 10 minus 6 is 4.
And then took away a one, I think.
Yeah.
I was just showing there's other ways it can be done.
So that's 10 points to each team. On to another numbers round. OK, Sean and Rhod, you're to pick the numbers.
Out of the usual, please.
I'm just in the middle of Googling paving stones.
What are you Googling, Joe?
Pictures of paving stones for my spare bedroom.
You're having paving stones in your spare room?
No, pictures, you idiot.
sorry, Joe.
Right, this numbers game, we've got 7.
That's
four,
that's a good one.
5. 8.
That's going in a frame.
2. 25 again. The target, 588.
OK, your time starts now. Right, what have you got, John?
I think I've got 588.
Fabulous. OK, Kevin?
Yes, 588, 100%, definitely.
Sean?
Mood didn't take me. Just started and I just went, no, not today.
OK, Rhod?
Well, I had a play around with Rachel's numbers there, and in the end, I found it easier to use different ones.
So I've got 588.
But using your own methodology.
Yeah, 587 plus the one.
That's why you're the player you are. John, how did you do it?
I'll give it to the big man.
Give it to the big man. Sure.
All right. It's pretty no frills, Rachel, but we got there. It's 4 times 25, basic start.
4 25 is 100.
8 minus 2 is 6.
Yeah.
600. And then 7 plus 5 is...
Yeah, well done, 588.
10 points for Kevin and John. The scores at the moment, Sean and Rhod have 17, John and Kevin have 34.